And I love this arrangement because it was one of my effortless arrangements done by ear, and I was able to decipher this particular song in the standard tune. So, shall we?
Mr. Wednesday.